Children, good morning, children. Let us start new lesson. Division. Divisions means what? Division is a repeated form of subtraction. Division is a repeated form of subtraction of the same number. Okay, division is the repeated form of subtraction of the same number. Children, see, coming to page number part 2 in your textbook, page number 1. See, division, equal distributions and grouping. See, Raju was not well, so he went to the doctor. The doctor examined and gave 8 tablets and advised him to take 2 tablets daily. Okay, first day he takes 2 tablets. So from 8 tablets minus 2 is how much? 6. Again, second day he took 2 tablets. Again, from 6 minus 2 is how much? 4. Again, third day he took the tablets. Again, 4 minus 2 is 2. On the fourth day he took another 2 tablets, that is 0. So 8 can be grouped into how many groups? See, 1, 2, 3, 4. How many groups? 4 groups, each having 2, 2. Okay, children, now coming to page number 3 in your textbook, that is exercise 6.1. Okay, exercise 6.1. Divide the 12 balls into groups of 3. Okay, they have how many balls? 12 balls. Okay, you have to make as a group so much? 3s. Okay. So, from 12 you minus 3, repeat 3 only, subtract and go till you get a 0 remainder. Okay, 12 minus 3. 12 minus 3 is how much, children? From 2, 3 will not go, so you will borrow here, this will become 12. 12 minus 3 is 9. So, this is 1. Next, minus 3 again, 9 is remain now. 9 minus 3 is 6. Again, minus 3, this is 2 times, okay. So, 6 minus 3 is how much? 3. Again, minus 3. 3 minus 3 is 0. This is third time. This is fourth time. Okay. So, from 12 you have to divide. I have to make how many groups of 3? Okay. Groups of 3. If you make, how many groups will come? 1, 2, 3, 4. So, 4, 4 you have to make, children. Groups. 1. 2. See, 3 groups, okay, how much each got? 4, 4, okay, like that. Divide the fish into groups of 4, how many fishes they count? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. So, from 20, how many groups you have to make? Fish into groups of 4, okay, so minus 4, from 20 minus 4, okay, how much? 20 minus 4 is 16, so 1. Again, minus 4. 16 minus 4 is how much, children? 16 minus 4 is 12. Sorry, this is 2. 12 minus 3 is 9. Sorry, this is 4. 12 minus 4 is how much? 8. Okay. Again, 8 minus 4 is 4. Again, minus 4 is 0. So, this is 1 time. This is 2. This is 3. This is 4, this is 5. So, what they ask? Divide the fish into groups of 4. So, how many groups it come? 5 will come now. They are 12 groups of 3. So, each how much? 5, 5. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. One group. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Two groups. This is 3. This is 4. Okay, children. Divide the fish into groups of 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Each group have how much? 5. Okay. Now, divide the animal faces into 2 groups of 2. Okay. Divide the animal faces into groups of 2. How many is there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay. How much is there? 10 is there.